I want to make things beautiful. You know, as simple as that sounds, I just want to make things beautiful. I feel calm and relaxed, and I want others to feel that.
The community is a big part of my work. Not only is my art for them, they're my customers, they're my audience.
Our connection to food is very different. And so that's what I'm saying about reclaiming your culture and understanding who you are and what this actually means to you, what food actually means to you.
The culture here is so rich. And in the West End, there's a really, really nice, what I call a gumbo ya-ya. I tend to associate everything with food. But it's a wonderful blend of people.
We have one of our activities where we ask youth, well, what does a scientist look like? And the hope is to get those young people to see themselves.
We've been able to put food in the ground. Food in the ground in a lot of different spaces, build greenhouses, just do a lot of needed work building infrastructure on Black-owned lands.
At the end of the day, we're trying to provide more space, you know, because you live in a certain town, certain ideologies that you can only go into those places. This is a laboratory.
The work of theater is so important right now because it's healing, it's breath, and it's exchange. Thank you.